Is it recording?
See if it says REC in red in front.
Yep.
Okay. So here we are on April 13th, thank you, Randy, 2022. And there's a couple of things to talk about before we get started. First of all, I think this is the only time that we've ever done a Wednesday night. I think it's the only time we've done anything other than Saturday and Sunday. So this is a new experience for us. And one of the good things about it is that Rick Comfort is, you know, not at breakfast time. So hopefully he's going to join us in a beer later. You going to join us in a beer later, Ricky?
I'm ahead of you.
Oh, he's already ahead of us. All right. The other thing is, there's a couple of other things I want to mention. As you can see, I am wearing a Hartford Whalers jersey. And I was a Hartford Whalers season ticket holder for many years. And today happens to be 25 years to the day when the Whalers played their last game in Hartford. Butch Blois was at the game. I happened to be looking through some old news clip videos of the last game, and I actually found a picture of Peg and I standing there, me in my green jersey that you see. She's in the white jersey. It's a little blurry, but it's definitely us. So that's kind of cool. But the other thing, before I get to the other thing, is that Peg and I were out to dinner on Saturday night, and we walked into this restaurant in North Haven, and Peg said, "Look, there's Richie Case." Who's Richie Case? Well, Richie Case is a lawyer from Hartford who sat in front of Peg and I at the Whalers games for the 13 or 14 or 15 years that we had season tickets. He didn't look any different, although he's 86 now. And we hadn't seen this guy in 25 years, because after the Whalers, we had no reason to. So, anyway, now that's just weird. You know, they say, like, you know, things happen. That's really weird. But putting that aside for a second, I'm going to move on to something else before we get started. And we are doing this evening concert, and we're going to start with Imagine. And somebody sent me a video the other day of Julian Lennon doing Imagine. And he's doing it in support of what's going on in the Ukraine. And as we all know, the Russians rolled into the Ukraine thinking they were going to have a little party at Kyiv after a couple of days, and it's now 5 or 6 weeks down the road, and they're taking some big hits. Whether the Ukrainians can hold on or not, that remains to be seen, but didn't quite work out the way Mr. Putin had planned it. So in any event, Julian Lennon redid Imagine, which is his father's song, and we're gonna do Imagine right now. Thank you. some sustain? I think I do. Imagine. Thank you, John Lennon. Thank you, Julian Lennon. And good luck to the fighters in the Ukraine. So the next song that we're going to do is requires a capo too, as they say in the business. And I also want to... Peaceful, easy feeling. And I also want to mention the fact that on our Saturday concert, we had Dave Altz with us and Rick Altz with us, and that really brought some good music to the group. And we think we may let him play with us again. Getting back to what the Bethany Boys do best, peaceful, easy feeling.
Keep going.
sleazy feeling. All right. So next in our book, I heard a drummer laughing, so I, you know, he must have some thoughts there, but we'll get back to him later on that one. But in any event, we're going to move around and now go to...
What's wrong with your internet tonight?
Nothing on our end.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, it's like 50%.
Sorry, I don't know. I mean, we I guess I haven't really... Randy, did you pay your bill?
Yeah, dude, hotspot's on.
He's going, he's making another payment right now, so hold on. You know, maybe it's time of day. That's just
a possibility. It could be a lot more busy, yeah.
Yeah, it could be a lot more busy. Sorry about that, Conf. So, our next song, and keeping with our thoughts for Ukraine, but also keeping with our thoughts that war is not a good thing for anybody. We're now gonna do a song by Creedence Clearwater Revival called Who'll Stop the Rain? It's not very complicated, but it's got a very good beat to it. So that's why we're going to do it. I'm going to turn down here a little bit. So let's talk about this for a second. Do we have any sort of a guitar intro or anything like that, or do we just start playing it?
No, I think there's just a...
Right. So what we'll do is I'll start strumming. You'll come in with that. Randy, you come in whenever you want to come in, sooner rather than later, and away we go. So, ladies and gentlemen, Dancing in the Dark. Oh, we gotta go back to that. That's not right. All right, so, one, Look, Butch and I do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you still having internet problems, Rick?
Yeah, it's horrible tonight.
Sorry about that. All right, well.
I have to accept it. It's the way it is.
Yeah, I don't know. Here we go. Dancing in the dark. 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's great.
Well, that's got to be
Grand Pizza, Bethany, Connecticut.
Cuff, you trying to lie back on?
Hello again.
Are you trying to lie back on?
Randy? 20 minutes? Okay.
Thank you.
I'll be there. Bye.
What's that, Rick?
We're just frozen again.
Okay, sorry about that. What did they say, 10 minutes?
No, 20 minutes.
20 minutes, okay. So we'll do like a couple. So we're going to do like three more songs and Randy's going to make the pizza run. What time is it?
Well, it's about 7:30.
Okay. I'll leave the door open.
Okay, I see what the problem is, by the way.
Well, 10 of 7, or 10 of 8.
No, we're not open for business.
We're not open for business.
That's part of the problem.
Yeah. How long do you expect? That's it.
Send over here.
Sure.
I don't think it'll fit that long.
Yeah, it might work.
What's your figure out?
Okay.
How's that? That look all right?
I think that looks great. Ready? Here we go.
What are we doing?
Heart of gold. Heart of gold. One, two. Heart of gold.
Okay.
Ready? One, two, three, four.
Stop.
Sorry. Heart of gold. One, two, three, four. So let's take a break and figure this out.
He must have been a bad boy.
Yeah, somebody must have been a bad boy.
Yeah, I saw the screen go like totally white.
Yeah. It's all right.